My name is Dr. Sofiya Alhassan. I'm a researcher in the Department of Kinesiology. With respect to my research, there are two focuses to my research. One focus is in preschool age kids, which are usually between the age of 2.9 to 5 years of age. In that particular population, we work with preschool centers to improve the health of the kids. The other focus of my research is in African-American Latina girls. In that particular focus, we use kind of using the mother-daughter relationship to improve the health of the kids. That's the thing I love about my research is the impact you have on the person right there. And I have a lot of undergrads that work in my lab. In the years I've been here, I've seen a huge shift, and the eagerness to get involved is amazing. 23 undergrads in my lab. Of that, 19 of them are female. One of the best advice I can give female students is to get involved and to get involved early. Since I've been at UMass, I've had several females get involved in my research lab, and the intrigue they have with science is something that starts early and can be fostered early on. So if a person is interested in becoming a researcher, I would say intern in the lab. Talk to faculty members saying, are you doing a research study right now? Can I get involved? And get involved, and don't be afraid to make mistakes, and don't be afraid to learn from your mistakes, and don't be afraid to ask questions.